Hello Doom fans, are you ready to save the humanity with us? Then subscribe to my channel. Have fun watching today's episode. Hello, so let's continue our mission of killing lots and lots of demons. Where are you? There is a spider. Nope. I need to take these weapons from spiders or whatever they call with the grenade launcher for my quest. If I don't die. Or this happens. Just leave me. This was not good. Perfect. Ah, come on. That's all right. 8 out of 25 for the weapon upgrade. Down you go. Ah, come on. Another one. Yep, another one. And I missed. And I also missed. Yep, got it. What? You. And you died. This was good. But I lost some of my extra life. That is what. This is why it's nice to have them. But if you, even if you don't, it's not a big of a problem because you can just start over. From the last checkpoint, just die. I think that's it. Yep, the music stopped. So this is how I know. And another one. Ah, I did this. Perfect. Where are you? Straight into the mark. Why not? The Doom guy doesn't play. And he is very brutal. Some battery, another battery. It's very convenient how you find them laying out in the field, right where you need them. But hey, don't complain. Let's see where we go next. use the battery to power up the mighty spear. Straight into his guts. But Doom guy doesn't care, so yeah, it's fine. Just die. Just die. I hate those. And I missed. Somehow I missed. And I can get up there. Yeah, but it sucks for us. You got your eye. Just a little flicker, nothing more. And our way is open to see what awaits us. And it's a spider, right? Yeah, and I got no ammo, right? This is good. Not from here, from here. Whenever you see this box, the way you should hit is by this illuminating circle or whatever it is. It's showing you the way. In which way you should hit, or in which place you should hit these giant boxes, whatever they are. Batteries! Very convenient, very. But who cares? This time we power up a laser, as it seems, to get in another demon guts. Why not? Perfect. Yeah, I got the idea. Stay too long and you'll fall. Ah! Spider. And I don't have enough distance. Let me see. Yeah, I got it. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And six hits. And then we want to go here. Let me see. you wanna go on these platforms. Alright, please. This was good. And what is this? Nice. Challenge. All right. From up here, you get the key for the challenge. It's a big key. I wonder if I can survive this challenge. We'll see. Let's start. And here we go. Ah, come on. What? No, no, I don't like that sound. Whew. Extra life out. Come on, I'm surrounded. I'm surrounded by demons. Oh no. Oh no. Let's run. Oh no. This is bad. This is bad. So bad. No, 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 no. I don't want you. Come on. Oh my god. Somehow I'm still alive and I've got one extra life. And another one. Somehow I got it because of that blood punch. Where are you? Show yourself. Ah, there you are. There should be one more, or yep. And I did it. I just needed some 3 or 4 extra life. Why not? But what is done is done. So yeah.
Betrayer's life signal is nearby.
Let me check the map. Alright. Yeah, but I already got it, so yeah. And now, way down we go. Oh, oh, oh. The betrayer.
There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
told you all to leave me here.
Yeah, but I'm the Doom guy.
I am where I belong.
And I've got this. I need you to charge
it. Your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Calm Maker herself.
The Doom guy doesn't care.
It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
Alright. But I still thank you for the help. I guess the Doom Slayer. Or maybe he doesn't care about it. What can you do? He's the Doom guy. He can do whatever he wants. And nobody's gonna complain. Come on. I was supposed to go in the left, not there. What can I do now? Yep, here. And then here. Nope. I don't think I'm dead. Come on! What? See how many times I will die in this fight. That was quick. Quick, I mean. And I don't think I'm gonna die just as quick as him. Thank you for the hit. The hit points. This was very good. Just die already. Oh, just one extra life point. Extra life. This was good, not the best, but it works. And the mission is done. Alright. Now let's continue. I'm back on the ship.
Several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
Yeah, yeah. Sentinel batteries. Alright.
Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
Now, where I need to go? Up there or where? Or down? Here, alright. Ice bomb. Nice.
Ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
Give me the portal. I think this is the arena. Or the prison, whatever it's called. Just for training, and now there we go to the Omnia Maker. All right, the first key. One of six. Nice. And now a free Sentinel armor. Predator suit points. All right. Let's check this. Reveals the autumn application, reveals the progression. I just only have one, right? Yep, one. Less damage from toxic slugs. Yeah, I think I want this. The map. Thank you. Go up. Let me get up and see what's next. Let's see. Let's
this
hear.
Is an ARC broadcast to any ARC personnel or survivors operating inside the Hellified zones. Please be advised. More Doomslayer sightings have been coming in. ARC leadership do not recommend any attempts to communicate with the Slayer directly. Please avoid all contact with Doomguy at this time.
Doomguy.
While it is clear that the Slayer is an enemy of the Challenge, it is unclear if he could also be a threat to civilians.
This is what you think of me? I'm a threat to humanity. Which I wanna protect and save. To give you a hope of surviving. This is how you treat the Doomguy. Oh my god. All right, let's go. The frozen land, why not? A codex. I wanna see the map. Where is the auto map? There it is. So, where do I wanna go? So there you go. And from here, where I wanna go? Up there, I can go up there, right? Yep, it's way too high. Way up high. Just die. So is you. Or leave your head behind, why not? This works. And the bones. And now, where do I wanna go? Wanna go down there maybe? Yeah. And the secret gargoyle, nice. And another secret of a secret way. Nine hit points. He's down.
The health priest is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
But these. Yeah, I think it's permanent. Now. Not here. No, this. That way. Or maybe not like this. Let me think. How do I get that? All right, and now up there for the battery. Another battery. Yeah, I should have gotten up there. Let's do it again. Punch. Oh, it's open. Alright. Thank you for the battery. Convenient bridge, why not? Let's go.
Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed season.
What are you like, the Terminator? Whatever are you? Just fine. This was good.
The player has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
This is a funny way. This is a funny way to call them. And now I wanna step in this, maybe, maybe not. Weak points, Mancubus. If you say so. Oh my god, the leg. No. This was good. Oh no, another one. Oh, run. Two of them. One is down. One more to go. Somehow I survived because of that extra life points. And now where do I wanna go? Where I wanna go? Where? I don't know. How do I get there? From up there maybe. Let me see. No, not from here. Yeah, but not this. Not like this. Nice. A free point. Let's see. Nice. Oh no, oh no. Was so close, and I'm dead. But somehow, I'm not yet dead. This is good. Go. I wanna go up here, or maybe not. Maybe first I wanna go in the that way. Let me think. This way. This was good. Jump from here to there. Alright. Wait! Ah, come on. There is a secret around here. No, I don't think so. Let's just wait. Open the way. Yeah, nothing here. Give me whatever this is. A key. Oh, come on. This was good, but I'm almost out of ammo, which is not very good. And now where? From the here, it seems. Yeah, to use this key, but I wonder. There should be any more secrets around here. Yeah, but how do I get there? From this way? Energy shield. But from this? Yeah, I think so. And this way, what I got? I got nothing. Not really. I got this one. Nice. Hey! Did it. Now where? Convenient. And now what? Nowhere. And now I think the fight is ready to begin. What, I need to go up there? I don't think so. Let me think a bit. Yeah, I can get up there, but how do I get there? This is a good question in which I don't know the answer, not yet. Let's see this way. Yeah, it won't open. So only there. But how do I start the fight? Or whatever this is. Yeah, I saw it. So, if I shot this down here, and somehow I missed. Yeah, I think I got it. Let's just wait. Perfect. Rocket launcher. Nice. And now let's see some ammo. I mean, come on. Or this happens. Yeah. And I'm dead. Let's try again. What killed me? Come on. One is down, but there are too many of them. Thank you. leave me be. Let me live my life. Don't you dare to come around me. And another one. Ah. Just die already. Alright, I die. As it seems, no health, no nothing. Yep, I think I'm dead. Whew, that was close. Leave me be. Somehow, I don't know how. But yeah. This was good. I'm not complaining. But what do I do with that? I wonder. No, yeah. I don't think this is the right way. Some secrets, no. Extra life, got it. Yep. No, I don't wanna die. Use it. What perk do I want? No, I already got there. Faster, maybe. Maybe. Nope. Yeah, I think I'll take this. Dazed and confused. Let's see, runs, already equipped, nice. I got another sweet armor point. What do I want? I want this. This. And now, where do I wanna go? I wanna go up there. And yeah. And I think that's it for today's guys. I thank you for watching throughout whole video. I hope to see you on the next one. Have a nice day.